What's up, Police Sports Gamer here, and here it is, the finale of Bramble. I'd like to thank everyone who has watched these videos and commented. I appreciate it so much that you guys take the time to watch these videos. And please subscribe and like and comment on this video for more gaming and sports content. Thanks and enjoy the finale. On a side note, I died so many times on the final boss that I might put together a short showing how many times I died. I just didn't show patience. So maybe look out for that.
Forever, now opened. The Mountain King, who was meant to be hidden forever, was now revealed. He just had to reach the sack before Lillimor ended up as the giant's dinner. Thank you. Bramble weakened. The Mountain King saw clearly for the first time in centuries. And what he saw reminded him of his beloved son. He would not lose him again. This time, King Nils would overcome the darkness. King Nils tore the bramble rooted in his back and brought it all to an end. The only way to get to Lilimur was now up and in. Tuva had one last gift to give to Ole. Look after his friend. A nightmare woke her up. Frightened by her memories, she searched for her brother's comfort. But he was nowhere to be found. However, the darkness outside did not scare her. Because she knew she had her brother.